Let's get to business then. Yermak, Crest, you prepare the Aurora. Finish filling the boiler with water and drain the car's tanks. Artyom, Damir, you get the most important part. Stealing that tank.
Yes, sir.
Good luck, gentlemen. Anna, idiot, Tokarev, we're breaking camp, people.
Don't forget to check your gear and prepare before you set out.
Maybe we could still negotiate with him.
I tried that already. No dice. He takes women as payment.
Artyom, we're fixing to leave already, but there's one thing that keeps nagging on me. I saw this dismantled ship when I was out on a recon. Looks like the bandits keep slaves locked up there. Do you think we could still free them? If not us, then who? So tired of this dust. Can't wait to get out of here. Don't take dumb risks there. I need a live husband, not a dead hero.
We're leaving! Artyom, we took a look around. The main gate is guarded by a skeleton crew.
You cannot go through gate. Go through the prison cellar where the Munai Bailer keep the slaves.
yes. In any case, the plan is this. Gyul and I will try to take their guards down quietly and get in through the gate. If quiet does not work out, we will at least distract them, while you get in through the underground. Let's go. We'll walk with you.
Don't lag behind. I have a favor to ask. If possible, don't kill the slaves. They're not... They just obey the Munai Bailer. Obey the Baron. They're afraid, that's all.
Gyul is right about the locals.
Here. This place.
They're just kids, and all have been under brainwashing for ages. So we probably should take pity on them. So agreed? Well, let's do this. All right, I'll raise it and you get through. Come on, this shit is heavy! Great. See you up there.
Let's go, Damir. Less blood, Artyom. Please.
No use. Nobody go. Nobody fool. We stand here all day here. Better go hunt, find some food, make slave, more use that way.
You said right, completely, very right.
Damn dog, fast! Holy bark!
am kind. Make Master give me this post. Who give Holy Flame sacrifice tonight.
There is also bad news. The gate is locked and we can't take it out.
Colonel, sir, Damir here. We have secured the tank, but encountered a problem with the gate.
Copy that. We're going with plan B then. Act accordingly.
See, the cable connects the gate and the top of the tower.
How do we get there, though? Oh, it looks like a veritable
fortress.
Surely you're not seriously intending to attack our fortress. I do respect your courage, but simply throwing your lives away is such a waste. Who is in charge between you two? Come up here. We have things to discuss.
Just you listen to that bastard talk. A complete about face. And we did throw a wretched into his plans big time.
Point that gun down and come up. Otherwise, we'll have a pointless bloodbath on our hands.